Did you ever struggle with data integration? Well, we all did at some point. I'm Ingo with SIG Sensor Intelligence, and I will show you a quick and easy way to integrate your sensor data. In this quick start tutorial, you will learn how to access sensor data via SIG's I/O link master, the SIG300. So let's get started. First, you need to power up the SIG300. A simple way to verify the device has power is to look for the green LEDs on the front of the device. Then connect the SIG300 with a USB-C cable to your laptop to access the WebUI of the I/O link master. Now you can take any I/O link sensor and connect it to the SIG300. For example, I am using one of our photoelectric sensors, the WTM10, and connect it to port 1 of the SIG300. Now, open a web browser to access the WebUI of the SIG300. I usually use Chrome. Type in the standard IP address of the USB-C connection. Once the homepage loads, navigate to the top right of the page to log into the device. For this demo, I am using the user level maintenance to configure the SIG300. Next, let's upload the IODD file of the sensor. For SIG sensors, you can always find the IODD file on the specific product page on SIG.com. To find your IODD file, enter the product ID in the search bar, select your sensor, navigate to the download section, select software, and download the IODD file. Go back to the SIG300 WebUI and navigate to the IODD file manager. Select the IODD file for the WTM10 that you have saved previously on your computer. Navigate to port 1 on the sidebar. Open the tab IODD Viewer to set and visualize the sensor data. Make sure to select the first available process data mode. Finally, check out the last value of the process data. There, you can see the distance value of the WTM10. Now, how to actually get the data and integrate it into your desired system? For demonstration purposes, I use a simple browser call. All you need to do is open a new tab in your browser and type in the following address: http://169.254.0.1 I/O link v1 devices Master 1, Port 1, Process Data, Value, and use the format IODD. Now you have seen how easy it is to access your sensor data in less than 5 minutes using the SIG300. Learn more about how to integrate your sensor data using SIG300 by watching our other tutorials. Convince yourself and get in touch with our sales team or contact us at sig.com/SIG300.